I had a nightmare, and I was wandering like mad, and I didn't know where I was. And I looked in here, and the light was full on, and you was fast asleep. And then I thought, well, the dog's sleeping, so it can't be that bad. So I put me on that corner and put the light on, and I went in, and I thought, chasing me.
Hey, have a go on this if you want, Mum. It's a horror game.
Hey.
There's a horror game here if you want to have a game on.
No, thank you. Come in.
Go on then, Poppy, quick.
This is from Grandma's diary. There must be something useful here. Digits to open this door. They must be somewhere.
Grandpa. I must stress to you how dangerous these demons really are. I've witnessed a few exorcisms in my time. Not everyone lived to tell the tale. These beings are not alive, and that makes them stronger than us. They entertain themselves with us. They enjoy our fear, causing us pain. They feed off of it. It gives them power, gives them strength. When one of them becomes attached to one of us, it's all but impossible to stop. They play with our bodies and minds until they find what they were looking for.
Is attached to the camera?
They're no longer human.
Attached to the
camera? They are beyond everything we know. John, I implore
you. She's no longer human.
Seek help. I'll investigate that woman you told me about. Madison Hale. And I'll get back to you as soon as I find something. Keep all of this information away from your son. Get rid of that camera as soon as you get this message, but please, please do be careful. If your child has already had contact with this entity, his life, yours, and your family's are in jeopardy.
Chanel, what have I done? I need to find a way to end this. Fuck. It burns. My body burns. Horns? I think I've seen something like this in the house. No, no, no. No. Not again. No. Fuck. I can't feel my fingers. What is happening to my body? I don't know what this could mean. There was a red light, but everything was dark.
Thank you. How many times do I have to tell you there's nobody in this house? I'm done with your bullshit.
Albert, listen to me.
It's just a fucking book, Elizabeth. See? There's no one here. It doesn't exist. It's not real, goddammit.
I know. Everything that's happening to me has something to do with it. I just know it.
It's a disease, Elizabeth. You are sick, for the Lord's sake.
Not sick.
You'll end up losing your mind if you don't cut the crap. That book has nothing to do with your illness. I wish you'd stop acting like a child. Stop hiding our stuff and take your goddamn pill.
Do you think it's normal? Do you think pupils vanish like dust? I'm telling you that fucking thing is what's causing it.
Enough, Elizabeth. Stop acting like a 10-year-old and go to bed.
Everything started the day we brought that fucking book to this house!
It's a disease, Elizabeth.
If you don't believe me, I will leave this place. I'm done. And I'm taking Johnny with me. We are not staying here!
Wait a minute. This is... You're paranoid. It's 4 a.m., Elizabeth. Go back to bed before we wake up Johnny. Come on, we can talk about this.
You're gonna regret this. You'll end up all alone. Just you and your stupid fucking clock!